Did you know that you can configure your company's schedule of rates and use it within Xactimate? Follow along to learn how to use time and materials to flag line items and create a custom price list. To begin, I am going to click on the waffle menu and click on the price list editor using Xactimate.com. First, I'm going to access my account settings in the price list editor menu by selecting the profile icon and personal settings. Subsequently, I will proceed by selecting the country and languages for my custom price list. It's important to note that this may take a few minutes to load depending on how many languages I have selected. Next, I need to add a price list, so I'm going to select Import Verisk Price List Elements, then click Save. I'm going to create a new market under Market Pricing by selecting the plus sign. Under the New Market menu, I will fill in the necessary details. The market name must be unique within each instance. Next, I will provide a description and set the sorting order for displaying my market in the preferred order. As this is my first market, the sorting order defaults to 1. Finally, I want to use an existing price list as a template for this new market. This will prefill the new market with the line items from this existing price list. Once I'm done entering my information, I will click Save. Now, I am going to open my newly created market by clicking on the market name. Within the Market Details section, I will select Excluded Items. This enables me to select specific items that I don't want to be included when I publish this market as a price list. I'll click on the plus sign to open the Excluded Items menu. In this example, I will add all line items to my exclusion list and then remove them from the time and materials flagged items. To start, I'll check off Select Filtered, adding all the line items, and then I'll select the time and materials filter, narrowing the displayed items to just those flagged for time and materials. Next, I'll uncheck the Select Filtered, which removes those time and materials line items from my exclusion list. Finally, I will click the Save button. Now, when I publish my market price, the price list will solely include line items flagged as time and materials. Now that I have my custom price list created, I will import it into Xactimate. To do this, I will need to have my price list already downloaded or saved to my files. To import the custom price list, I'm going to navigate to Tools. Click Import. Choose the file location by clicking on the file icon and click OK. Next, I will click Select Data, followed by Pricelist, then select Import. Now, all I have to do is open up the project in which I want to implement the custom Pricelist that I created and proceed accordingly. And that's how you can create and implement a schedule of rates as a custom Pricelist in Xactimate. For more training options, visit learn.xactware.com. Comment below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. If this video was helpful to you, click like, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, because we post new expert tips each week.